Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. It's Viva LaKay, for those who don't know. And hey y'all, to the ones that's returning. Today I am making a two-piece gold swimsuit for a yacht party. This swimsuit is perfect for any occasion. If you have a special event to go to, definitely try this swimsuit and get this color. Birthday, I don't care what it is, you need this swimsuit for your next event. If it got a pool, if it got a boat, if you're going out of town, you need this. So go ahead and watch this tutorial. All right, let's get into it. So right now I'm just starting off with cutting two triangles for the bra of the swimsuit. And now I'm working on the bottoms of the swimsuit. So go ahead, just trace over your panties and get that shape. And make sure you leave some seam allowance. Okay, so now it's time to work on your strings for your bikini bottom and also for your bikini top. So let's get into it. So go ahead and mark your line to where you're going to be cutting it. And make sure you cut three long 60-inch strings for your bikini bottoms and also one for your bikini top. And then two 25-inch strings for your bikini top. And you'll see what you'll need it for. Just keep watching. Alright, so right here, this is where you'll be cutting your two 25-inch strings for your bikini top. Alright, so right here, I'm just folding down my seam allowance, but also make sure at the bottom of your triangle that you are leaving some space for your string to go through, and don't seal up the ends. Don't sew down the ends. Make sure you leave a hole on both sides of the ends so that your string can go through. And you're going to do that for both of your bikini top, both sides of the bikini top. Okay, so here's my favorite part, moving to the sewing machine. So now it's time to go ahead and start sewing up the top of your bikini. You're going to make sure that you hem, well, everywhere that you hem, you're going to sew it down. But also remember that you're going to leave holes at the bottom of your swimsuit so that the strings can go through. Okay, so now it's time to move to the bottom. So you're going to do the same exact thing. Make sure you leave space at the top of the swimsuit so that your string can go through, and also leave holes on the sides. But make sure that the rest of the sides is being sewn all the way down because you don't want no gaps in your swimsuit. So all right, let's get into it.
You heating up, Lavish?
Don't forget to sew up the crotch area. You don't want that to be hanging out. Okay, so here's the part that I was telling y'all about. Make sure y'all leave some space so that your strings go through. I know mine's a little crooked, that little line at the top, but look, we're gonna make sure we hide that. I just like to make sure my swimsuit is very secured. I don't need anything to be opening or busting out while I'm out partying. So I just go over the stitches 2 or 3 times. Nothing too much, because you don't want to be dancing and your bathing suit start falling apart. No, it's never given that. So make sure you go over your stitches. Okay, so now it's time to make the strings. All you're doing is just folding it in half. That's it, and then sewing it down as close to the line as possible. And that's it. And yours should come out looking like this. Okay, so now it's time to grab your safety pin, attach it to the end of your string, and go ahead and start pushing it through the hole in your bathing suit or your bikini bottom. Make sure you're using your 2 60-inch strings for your bikini bottoms, and then the other 60-inch string will be used for your bikini top. And it should come out exactly like that. So simple and easy. All right, let's move to the next part. So right here, we're using the 25-inch string and attaching it to the top of the bikini top. So that'll be wrapped around your neck. Make sure y'all going over them stitches. We don't need to be busting out of nothing this summer, okay? period. And you're going to repeat these same steps for the other side of the swimsuit.
You heating up, Lavish?
That's it. That's all. Let's get into it. And we're finished. That's it and that's all. So cute, so simple, so fast. You better come and get you one of these. Nah, for real, you better go and make you one of these. Because it was so cute and everyone loved it. I got so many compliments. But yeah, y'all just make sure y'all go ahead and follow these steps and make you one. And yours will come out looking exactly like this. Okay, let's get into the details. Girl, did you buy that from Fashion Nova or Shein? Oh, it's real cute. No, this is a Vivre Le Quai Luxury Apparel Original. Stop playing so much. What else y'all think I should make? Let me know in the comments because I need some more outfit ideas so that I can post some more DIYs. Because these little outfits be real cute. I just need to know what else to make for y'all. But alright, thanks for watching. Bye, y'all.